first high-speed train.
Oh, excited!
Woo!
We're on our way to Brussels.
Brussels! Our first stop in Brussels was to visit Belgium.
No, I think you mean that our first stop was in Belgium to visit Brussels.
What'd I say?
You said our first stop was in Brussels to visit Belgium. Belgium's the country. Brussels is the city.
Anyway, they had these really cool cobblestone streets and the restaurants would place their tables out there so you could just eat like street side. It was really cool.
Yeah.
We're here in Brussels along this lovely row of shops with chocolatiers. It's just picturesque.
That's mine. My first Belgian chocolate in Brussels.
Mm-hmm. The bow ties?
Mm-hmm.
After grabbing some chocolate,
we wandered into Grand Place.
And wow.
Holy crap.
Wow.
And then we have the movie backdrop on the other side. You know what that is?
Yeah.
This is the square, the grand squares, the grand, I'm not sure what the actual name is, but this is the place to be when you come to Brussels.
Cobblestone streets were awesome.
Yeah, but thankfully we didn't eat there because we were able to dine in Grand Place.
We are eating dinner in the square. I just want to talk to you in different languages, like.
You're not going to play along as well.
That's all I've had. What's the Jupiler?
That's another brand. It's very similar to the Stella. You have to have Espagnol. I don't know if you try it. It's a more darker blonde beer.
Then I will try that one.
Okay. Small one or also 50 like the lady?
I don't know.
Well, we start small just in case you don't find it to your liking.
I'm going to drink it even if I don't like it, so we might as well go large.
Okay.
You do not sound like a local.
Ho 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 ho.
Not all the time.
Ho 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 ho.
Starbucks in Brussels.
Oh, Michael, there's a street urinal right there. You going for it? Up.
Dude, you watching?
Muy?
Muy.
Not muy, but muy.
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 Muy bonita.
We're at Manneken Pis.
Peace.
The pissing boy.
The little boy who is peeing.
I thought it was going to be bigger.
He is very little.
It's kind of weird that we're looking at a boy pee.
Yeah. But it's famous. That's such a strange statue.
What's stranger is they dress him up in holiday outfits.
Magnificent.
It's super hard to tell, but that is a waffle in there. That is an authentic Belgian waffle.
There you go. You can see that's an authentic Belgian waffle.
Oh yeah.
From Belgium.
That's good.
Mine came with a chewy pissy boy.
He just licked the boy's pee-pee.
Is this child porn?
Oh, you crossed the line.
I really have right there, huh?
Yeah. You opted out of the dessert waffle.
I know, but I was stuffed.
That night, we learned that Manneken Pis has a sister who's pissing too. So we went in search of that.
But first...
Breakfast of Champions right here.
This is Deanna's first waffle. First Belgium waffle.
And chocolate with Belgian chocolate. Oh my God.
That's right, she opted out last night.
I wanted to so bad.
It's a plain waffle. I'm gonna be skinny when the trip's over.
Starbucks in Brussels.
Grand Place.
As if a boy peeing wasn't inappropriate enough. Brussels.
Before we left Brussels, we went to their... Before we left Brussels, we went to their contribution to the 1958 World Fair.
When you get up on those 9 wet balls, it's going to be hard to take a picture of it.
There's the atomic structure. Or the... What do they call it? The...
9 wet balls.
Atonium.
Atonium.
This is us taking a photo.
In front of 9 wet balls.
I got one thing I had to say.
What's that?
I got bills. I gotta pay.
So I'm gonna work
every day. I got mouths.
I gotta feed. So I make sure everybody eats.
GoPro. 9 wet Bruce Lee balls behind me.
See? Muy wet. I don't know.
Eins.
See, your go-to foreign is Spanish.
After 9 balls.
I gotta say 9 balls.
Whatever. After the atonium, we got on a stinky train.
Oh yeah, it smelled.
Another train.
That smells like feet.
Yeah, it does smell like feet. Sorry, I'll put my shoes back on.
It's a beautiful view.
Oh, train station. We're at the queue. It's McDonald's, but not. There it is.
This is how the Bacon Max actually looks.
Yeah, the hamburger. It's exactly the same.
There's a regular hamburger.
Exactly the same.
Tastes exactly like a McDonald's hamburger. Exactly. Down to the little onions.
Elle quick.
Elle quick.
Then there's the fries.
The fries, and they taste like McDonald's fries.
Yep. Oh, the meat's kind of square. So they got a Wendy's vibe going on. It's square with cut corners.
They didn't exactly take it from Wendy's.
The quick.
Bacon Max is the way to go.
Bacon Max, lime on the thick. Is it working?
Well,
your lights
on.
Your lights went up.
European way to charge things.
We're going to Bruges.
Woo!
First class to Bruges.
And him.
And me.
It's a lot of bikes.
Where did I park my bike?
The fourth country on our European adventure is Bruges.
No, third country.
What do you mean? We went to Wales, London, Brussels, and Bruges.
Wales, England, Belgium.
We were in Belgium yesterday.
No, we were in Brussels yesterday, which is in Belgium, and Bruges is also in Belgium.
So we're still in Belgium?
We're still in Belgium.
So waffles and chocolate!
So this is Bruges. So far, it's not any more exciting than Brussels. Actually, Brussels was a little more exciting. And then there's that.
What are you saying?
I didn't even see that.
This looks like it dates back to, I don't know, 3 days ago? Possibly the dumbest art installation ever. I guess that's what this is for, is to shoot pictures off of it. It is stupid. This is straight up stupid. Oh, you're taking a picture of yourself. Just turn the camera around and selfie it.
But it's cool.
This is dumb. This is Piazza del I don't know. This is Le Palace of I don't know. What is it you can tell me about this statue?
Oh, well, we're in Bruges, which I don't know if most people know, but it's famous for tap dancing. This is actually where tap dancing got started in the early 14th century. And these two are the most famous tap dancers that have ever hit Bruges in this square.
This I did not know. The history here is so amazing.
It's the Belfort. Belfort de la Sol.
Do we have any clue what the Belfort is?
Belfry and Hall. The Bruges Belfry is part of an impressive 13th century Hall's building. In the Middle Ages, the hall was used for storing and displaying the much coveted Flemish cloth, as well as other goods. Today, the former sales hall is used for organizing events, exhibitions, and trade fairs. In its present form, the 83-meter-high belfry is made up of three building layers. The bottom two square sections in brick were built during the 13th century. The top octagonal lateran tower in broad-bent limestone was built between 1482 and 1486.
Word.
So we're here in Bruges, and we're right in front of an adult store, sex shop, la 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 la. Right next to a kid's toy store. So adult toys, children toys, all in one convenient stopping location.
I know you all think I'm pervy and I sought out that sex shop.
But nope, it was a block away from the Belfort.
See? Thank you, Jesus!
Thank you, Jesus!
I gotta take a pee at the church. I'm gonna use the urinal here.
Church? Urinal. This place is weird.
We did a lot of wandering and stumbled upon some funny statues.
Yeah, if you're easily offended, I'd skip ahead a minute.
Why? It's art.
Oh. Okay.
The horse is a male, and the rider is a male. I'm such a child. This horse is a female, but a really excited rider. And this horse is also a male, and so is its rider with some big balls. The horse has big balls too. Look at those dangly bits hang down. This horse is also a male with a weird penis. And it has a male rider with a very flat penis. These are the fighting cherubs.
And there's some fighting doves.
Cherub bum? Put your hand up in the air, up high, like raise your hand. Like you're, oh, right there, right there. You are up the cherub's ass.
We're here in Bruges where you can, we're here in Bruges, where you can hear the lovely chimes in the background from a cathedral. Bruges has many little canals that go throughout the town, and this is one of them, with lots of old lovely buildings surrounding us. And next to me is a modern style trash can.
on this side. And on this side, we have lovely new architecture going up.
Such a beautiful shot with that construction over there to the right.
The following morning, we had some breakfast.
Yeah, but there was no nearby Starbucks.
The local coffee's pretty yummy.
Good morning from Bruges. We're having coffee and we're waiting for our waffles with cream and strawberries. And we're in the marketplace and oh, it's perfect. It's a little cloudy and a little rainy and cold. I miss the heat. I miss the sun.
I miss the sun.
But this is very nice. Yummy! Belgian waffles. In Bruges. Belgium.
After breakfast, we took a canal tour.
Yeah, it was cheap, like €8. In the window is a local celebrity in Bruges.
Yeah, afterwards we took a tour of the Half Moon Brewery.
We're on top of the Half Moon Brewery House here in Bruges, and we're getting a tour of how they brew their beer here. That's pretty interesting.
Hops are acidic, has probably to do with the fact that hop and cannabis are brother and sister of one another. Both are hemp, hop, cannabis.
How would you like that job?
No. These are the maturation tanks. Well, ovens. They're not used anymore.
So this floor is very oddly shaped.
Well, why do you think that is?
So you can run, you know, to make it more exercising?
No,
it's so that you can take the barrels when they're full and you can roll them in a straight line and it makes it very easy to transport them. But what do you want to do when you make it stop? You just stand in its way and you kick it. One way or the other, it turns and then it falls in one of these little crevices and it stops. Gotta be careful when you do it though, because if it's a full barrel and you kick it in the middle, it's gonna hurt. So you gotta kick it off to one side or the other. And that's how it's done. I like the exercise. Good.
Behind this door, we're gonna get some beer.
Finally, we came upon a statue that interested us.
Yeah, a person that actually impacted all our lives.
This is Simon Stephen, and he is the man who invented the decimal point. Before, it was all just fractions and crap. And he said 1/4 is actually 0.25. He came up with it right there.
Well, that's a statue of him. Another monument. But that's him! Woo! Are you impressed now with my knowledge? I'm pretty smart. I'm a thinker. He even has a decimal point at the end of his name. Decimal point! Right there!
It's odd that there was no nearby Starbucks. Maybe that's why I like Brussels better, because the Starbucks was right there in the center of the square.
They had a lot of other franchises.
Yeah, and they were just in the first floor of all of these old beautiful buildings, which seemed very strange, but I don't know, it was kind of cool too.
You know why it says California? Because we know how to party. Because California knows how to party.
California is the place to be.
I think we have a reservation. So we came to McDonald's to find out they have $15 an hour employees also. This is what's going to happen for $15 an hour.
How does it work?
You take your order. How much do I want to eat in or dine out? I'm going to go with the sweet and sour sauce. Look at that. Now my order is there. All I have to do is confirm and pay. $15 an hour. It does the job. No vacation time, doesn't get sick.
And that's what happens when American fast food workers demand $15 an hour. Their jobs just melt away.
Like chocolate.
Nice segue.
Chili.
Chili.
Half a chili.
Chili chocolate.
It's good.
The bacon has a little piggy. The piggy piggy. Cheers.
Cheers.
Clink. 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 Oh, crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes like bacon.
Tastes like bacon.
Yeah.
This is much better than a chocolate covered bacon.
It's absolutely good.
And this was,
I'll be back. I got the word vodka out of it and lime.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's yeah, right, yeah. There was vodka.
So cheers.
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 Woo! Oh, didn't I get it?
Mmm.
Much weird.
Mmm.
We walked off that chocolate by going to see Bruges' windmills.
Here we are at a windmill in Bruges. This seems ridiculously dangerous. I love it. All of the benches have these little dragons. Pretty awesome. And their ladybugs look different too.
A barge, much like this one, is what carried those here. All the way from Holland. Just kidding. It was actually built here in the 1700s.
No, no, right, wait a minute, right there, all right.
Penis!
No, massive penis.
Massive penis!
I gotta work. Oh, sorry.
Every day!
I got bills.
I got bills!
I have to pay!
Trying to work every day.
I got mouths. I gotta feed. So I'm gonna make sure everybody eats. I got bills.
We sang that song a lot on our trip.
Yeah, it was like an anthem for Europe.
So we hope you enjoyed that.
Yeah, if you did, you should like this video.
And click subscribe.
Subscribe, like, and then...
And share it.
Share it.
And for more videos, click over here on England.
Or over here on Wales. Wales, England, subscribe.
Like.
Like, share. What is that, like five things? You got five things to do. It's pretty easy.